Formula One style acceleration. It's car punching! You bastards!
That doesn't seem very quick.
If I could just explain, there's a little bit of maths involved in this. I just want to make sure we've got it right. Now, the car is attached to the crane by 5 bungee cords. Each one of those can sustain 120 kilograms of force.
So that's 5 times 120 is 600.
600, yes, that's what I made it.
And how much does the car weigh?
Well, that's the thing. We've stripped the car out as much as we can. That now weighs 520 kilograms. So 520 from 600 is 90.
80.
Oh, 80. So anyway, the long and short of it is, Sasha can't weigh any more than 80 kilograms this year.
Right, Sasha.
Yes, Gary.
How much do you weigh?
85 kilograms.
So, James, what are the implications of this?
Well, the implications of that, Jeremy, of that extra 5 kilograms, is that Sasha will hit the floor at immense speed and explode.
Sasha?
Yes, Richard?
Can you stop weighing 85 kilograms?
Well, I've got to be honest, there's definitely some liquid that is speeding for my body, but unfortunately it doesn't seem to be leaving the car.
Oh, yeah.
So he's got to go to, how high up is it?
230 feet.
Is he there?
Almost there.
So have you ever been on a crash diet before?
No, actually I haven't.
Would you like to know what one feels like?
Yeah, thanks for that.
I'll tell you what, chaps, don't worry too much. Because I've had a hose fitted down here so we can just spray it.
So we've got all the safety equipment.
Safety is covered, Sasha. It's all covered down here.
It's all covered, so we're ready for it.
We'll have it tidied up in a second.
I feel interestingly bad.
Sasha, you're an incredibly young man.
Sasha, I don't mind looking up at
you. No, what's that?
No, actually, it's spoiled. I'm not enjoying this.
Sasha.
Yes, James.
Is the roof of the stadium clean?
It actually looks terrific from here.
Sasha, are you crying?
I am.
Oh, God!
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I have just had word in my ear.
Oh, that's...
He's ready. He's not ready. It's ready. The people behind this astonishing stuff are ready. So, get your camera phones out. This is your cheap test.
Oh, my God.
In 3,
oh, shit.
2, 1. Bungee!
Oh, my God!
Alive.
I'm barely breathing.
But you are alive. How did it feel?
Can't really talk much. Most of everything's in the helmet.
Can you see those cords are starting to fray?
Yeah, it's
good. Okay, anybody want to see a replay of his face?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Let's have a look at a replay of Sasha's face. Here he is.
Oh, he's going to wipe. And there they go.